since that damn Matthew McConaughey started driving a Lincoln, strange shit been happening. Help me, children. Help me. My pepper said, "Son, you're gonna drive into drinking if you don't quit driving that
hot rod Lincoln."
That story is true, and I'm here to say, cause I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor in it, really sick, nothing that Model A body makes it look like one comes. It's got 12 cylinders, use them all, got overdrive, it's just old stuff. With 4 barrel carbs and a dual exhaust and a 4-electric gear, you can really get lost. I got safety shoes, but honey, I ain't scared. Brakes are good, tires fair.
Drive me to drinking if you don't quit driving that hot rod Lincoln.
Texas barbecue dips. The treats when they serve you on 5 8 feet. Come on to spend all the rest of your night. And at the house of blue lights. But I have a time and then we'll cut some up. But all we need knows tips that I like should end up in the real homecoming. For all of the cats and egg and boogie bands are welcome out. Texas bar. Up the trees where they serve you some fire.